Greetings, fellow citizens. On the 3.11.1 PTU, CIG totally changed missile and torpedo damage. Now, I am not sure if this is intentionally or if this is just an error in the XML files. However, if this is intentional, then it's really, really bad. Someone who doesn't want to be named showed me this on the 3.11.1 Evocardi build, but we cannot talk about Evocardi builds. But this is now on 3.11.1 PTU public, so I can talk about it. CIG still hasn't fixed the bugs they introduced in 3.10 that most missiles' torpedoes, when aimed at front, side or stern of a target, are only hitting one shield face and now this. I don't think this is to compensate for this bug, because look at size 9 torpedoes down to 8 and 7% of their damage. This is really, really strange. There is no rhyme and reason, and once again it looks like CIG is just throwing dice. Yes, CIG stated many times they won't start to balance seriously before beta, which is fine. But why not make small, intelligent changes now instead of throwing everything out of the window? Look at this. All size 1 missiles are doing now 600 damage. All size 2 missiles 1000. Size 3 missiles 1500. Size 4 missiles 2000. Size 5 torpedoes 2500. Size 7 torpedoes 4000. And all size 9 torpedoes are now doing 5000 damage. Look at this. If this will go live, and even with the missile torpedo bug, I would need like 20 size 9 torpedoes to destroy a hammerhead? Come on, I hope this is just a mistake. And we also have something new, a size 12 torpedo which does 20,000 damage, which is really low compared to pre-3.11.1. But it's 4 times as much damage as a size 9 torpedo, should this go live. If this goes to 3.11.1 live, size 1 missiles will be once again pretty much useless. Difference between size 1 and size 2 missiles is still very small. And size 5 torpedoes are still absolutely terrible. Size 9 torpedoes are now mostly useless. So I hope that this is just a thing on the PTU and that CIG won't bring this to 3.11.1 live. I put this on my toughness test online spreadsheet. Link is in the description below. I hope you found this interesting and see you next time. Bye. Auf Wiedersehen. And we have an Origin 600i. Let's try this. Let's see. Wow. This thing is crazy. Yeah, full shields, full health, and it's like nothing. Rover is better than a size 9 torpedo. Wow. And yeah, no more clipping, because Rex don't have clipping anymore, exception are guns. But wow, impressive. Hey, you are still here. You might want to join me on Twitter. My Twitter account is cameral_ffm, and this is the city I live in. Frankfurt am Main. On Twitter, I post about my videos and sometimes just some funny little videos.
Action!
Would be nice if you would join me on Twitter.